Next year, the LAPD will move into its new facility. With leaders like Lieutenant Edmund Exley, the image of fat cops stealing apples will be left behind forever, and Los Angeles will finally have the police force it deserves.
They're using me, so for a little while I'm using them.
Come on.
Thanks for the push. Yeah.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Exley.
Some men get the world. Others get ex-hookers and a trip to Arizona.